Hi guys, I have a question for you. Are you afraid that the Bitcoin is going down? Last time I saw it was at $10,500. Or you are smiling and becoming even more happy because you have new opportunity to get a little piece more of that Bitcoin. Are you afraid? I want you to comment below and tell me if you are afraid or you are becoming happier with new opportunity with Bitcoin going down to 10,000, and you can buy maybe $100, $200, or $1,000 in Bitcoin, and then use that Bitcoin to invest in something else. Are you happy or you are afraid and selling? Because let me tell you something, guys. That's the only reason this guy on the news and every other part in China, especially in South Korea, especially on the television. I don't want to say any station or whatever. That's not in my business. They are trying to make people afraid. They are trying to make people afraid so they can buy at a lower price. All right? Why do you believe I'm doing these whales, that in my opinion, that whales have to go for a swim? Why you believe that whales that have millions of dollars are doing with this Bitcoin going down? They are buying more. They are making a huge profile buying Bitcoin at a really low price. At a really low price. But I am not here to to stake Bitcoin or to have Bitcoin for a beautiful to put Bitcoin in a beautiful place. I buy Bitcoin to invest in something else. Bitcoin is already a too high price. So the only way to buy in another ICO, the only way to buy any ICO or any altcoin is by buying Bitcoin. So what you do, guys, forget about the price, you go to 10,000, 11 or 12 or whatever. Keep your position. Buy a little bit in every stage. Today is a beautiful day. Oh, it's a beautiful day to buy some Bitcoin. If you want, remember, as I always tell you, I am not your personal advisor. I am not a financial advisor. You buy if you want. Nobody's obligating you to buy nothing. Just my reflection, what I believe. It doesn't mean that I am right. So you do whatever you want to do based on your own opinion and your mind. So in my opinion, in my personal opinion, maybe I am wrong, maybe not. What I do, it go to 10,000. Well, if I have a couple of hundred, I buy it. If not, well, whatever. You can go to Coinbase. Well, if you go to Coinbase, what will happen, you using a credit card, they will charge you more for the Bitcoin. On top of that, they will charge you a lot of fee to buy. In the other place, if you buy it on Gemini exchange, well, you open an account, I believe they give you like 500 in advance until your, I believe this is your best bet. Your best bet is to open an account in Gemini, because in Gemini they give you like $500 credit. You can buy your Bitcoin and hold your position, and they charge so little. To be honest, $500, they charge you like what, 75 cents? Not even a dollar for that $500 to be transferred into Bitcoin. What you have to do? Open an account on Gemini, get that $500 credit. You remember, you have to set up your account, you have to put your checking account in there, everything has to be perfect. You get your $500 in credit, you buy your Bitcoin at your position. If you want to buy 200, you buy 200. You want to buy 300, you buy 300. Make sure you have that $500 in your account, because it takes like 3 or 4 business days to clear. If you don't have it there, then you suspend your transaction, and that's it. So this is the way to do it. In my personal opinion, don't use Coinbase. They take a lot of money from you, and it takes forever to clear. Use Gemini, they give you $500 credit. You can go there, use that $500 credit to buy the BTC. And when you buy your BTC, just wait for it to clear. You already bought it, so as soon as your money clear from your account, they will say your BTC have been released, and then you can do whatever you want with your BTC. Send it to your personal wallet, invest in an ICO, or whatever you want to do. All right, so this is the question mark for this is about it. Don't be afraid. Bitcoin's going down, it's fluctuating. Go to 10,600, maybe 9,000 plus. Go to all the way to 13,000. The wealth maybe sell at that price. Wait for you to get afraid to go to 9,000. You sell, then boom, they go ahead and buy back at the dip. That's what they do. That's what they do for a living. Okay, guys? So remember, don't get afraid. Hold your position. Make some investment and be happy. Take care.